We've heard an incredible amount of scare tactics. Senator after senator standing there, jumping up, pounding out one sort of misstatement or one distortion or another. And the bottom line is that, they have stood up there for the last hour or so, claiming that they're standing there to protect seniors.
Senator from Massachusetts said that we're here scaring seniors. Well, I hope we are. Seniors ought to be scared.